So we're just heading out to our local clay target club to test out my new Escort synthetic under and over 12 gauge shotgun. And we're going to do some five stand and trap shooting. And Darcy's going to film us. So. Fresh. These are snap caps. These are what you put them after you put them in the gun after you've shot, and it releases the trigger.
It's the new gun, is it?
Yep.
Not bad.
Not bad.
How many chokes come with it?
Five.
Five chokes.
And it has an adjustable
comb, isn't it?
Comb, something like that. On the stock.
All right, let's get to it.
Whoa!
got it. So we just finished shooting. We done trap first, done pretty good on that, but missed a couple because the wind. And then we done the sporting, well, the five stand. Done all right for my first try. I didn't know what they were coming out of, so, but I hit about 6 or 7. And since we finished shooting, we put the guns away, and I'm gonna show you how to do the snap caps. So you open your gun, you break it, is that what it's called, Dad? Break.
Yeah.
And then you put the snap caps in. And then you shut it. And then you shoot. And then you hit it hard. And then you shoot. And then that's how you
release the
trigger. Yeah, release the trigger. So we've just got home, had some tea, and just come out the shed, got the guns out, and taken it apart. Now we're gonna clean it. So you grab the rod and you put it in the barrel. It's a bit hard, but then you just shove it and then you just let it slide through. Try not to get the rod to touch the edges of the barrel, and then get the rod to pop out and pull it back in, and then just pull it back out and check if there's nothing in the barrel, even if a little bit of fluff, you just don't want that. But we got not done cleaning yet. You gotta scrub it down.
Well, you're not scrubbing it, you just rag with some gun oil on it, just cleaning it. What do fingerprints do when you put your gun away?
They make it rusty.
Yeah, so you wanna get all your fingerprints off. Get it all nice and clean for the next time, don't you, mate?
Yep. Done some good smashing clays today.
Yeah.
Done alright for my first time on the five stand.
Yeah.
Didn't even know what they were coming out of, so I was looking, and then I was like, oh, it's not working, so I pull my gun down, then it just fires out. So if you clean your gun really good and treat it with respect, it will last you a really, really long time.
It'll last you a lifetime, won't it?
Yep.
Alright, happy days.